Good morning, everyone, and welcome to your weather for today, brought to you by Belita Gas and Brian. Verskoon asseblief ook lyk en klink vandag. Dit is nou wat gebeur as jy om een te veel kat is, die aand voor hy moet weerskiet. Nietemin, so 'n bietjie wake-up vandag, maar ons wing it. Today will be mostly cloudy with a high of 26 degrees and a low of 20 degrees. The real feel will be 31 degrees and the real feel shade 26 degrees. We have a south-southeasterly wind at 11 kilometers per hour and wind gusts at 24 kilometers per hour. Also 25% chance of showers today. The sunrise will be at 4:59 a.m. and the sunset at 6:20 p.m. It's a sunny day on Saturday, then turning cloudy with a passing shower or two in the afternoon with a high of 26 degrees and a low of 20 degrees. And then Sunday, low clouds with occasional rain in the afternoon as well with a high of 24 degrees and a low of 21 degrees. So maak maar gebruik van Netflix hier in naweek, asseblief. Pretoria, meestal bewolk vandag and breezy in the afternoon with a high of 33 degrees and a low of 17 degrees. And then Joburg, mostly cloudy and becoming breezy in the afternoon with a thunderstorm and a high of 29 degrees and a low of 16 degrees. And then Cape Town, cloudy in the morning with sun and clouds in the afternoon with a high of 18 degrees and a low of 14 degrees. Next up will be your surf report brought to you by 1018 Skryfbehoeftes and Dion Bosman from Victory Surf. Enjoy your weekend and we'll see you on Monday.
Good morning, Belito, and welcome to Friday morning's Beach Report and an overview for the weekend. And we got a cracker weekend ahead. Today is a beautiful beach day with 24, 25 degree weather and lovely light offshores this morning and then variable winds this afternoon. Going into a southwesterly this evening and a little bit of rain overnight and really, really good surf conditions for the whole of Saturday with an offshore breeze the whole day. The peach of the weekend is Sunday. Sunday is an absolute cracker with very, very light variable winds, 25 degrees, clear skies, and great surf. Enjoy your weekend, guys. We're out there for a really good one. We're heading into summer. Remember your sunblock and be safe out there. It's going to be a good one.